This is the tale of Diana McGinnis, who hopped on a boat that was Panama bound. She got a job in a Panama City cafe. She tore the place up just like a tornado. She quickened the pace up and changed it around. She made a change in the Central American way. The lady does things just a little different.
Dark eyed Diana went down and began a panic in Panama.
Mixing Latin with her Manhattan, she gave the rumba a twist. Her La Conga could teach La Zonga some things the madam has missed. Men adore her when they encore her. They stand and holler, hoorah! Since she got there, it's twice as hot there in Panama. The lady does think just a little different.
Dark eyed Diana went down and began a panic in Panama.
Folks who are making a tour of the sights there don't leave without taking a look at the gal. After they've seen her, they cancel their tickets and stay. Tom, Dick, and Davy spend all of their nights there when ships from the Navy go through the canal. She made a change in the Central American way. When she's singing, her hips are swinging and hearts leap up to the skies. She's so clever that no one ever could say so much with their eyes. When she dances and throws them glances, the rafters ring with applause. She's so glamorous, men get amorous just because. The lady does things just a little different.
Dark eyed Diana
the lady does, yeah, the lady does, I mean Diana began a panic in Panama.